And finally at 6, some Heartland kids got to learn this afternoon how to track animals. It was all part of today's creature feature session at the Missouri Department of Conservation office in Kirksville. Conservation specialist Amanda Moore taught the kids that most Missouri wild animals are shy around humans, but luckily they often leave tracks and signs behind that can tell you their story. Moore demonstrated how to recognize some common animal tracks like deer, raccoon, and turkey, and how different their tracks are from other animals. She even had the kids trace their own feet. They then compared feet to see how different their own feet are from everyone else's.